Hello, in this short video, I'm going to demonstrate how to log in to the library databases from off-campus. I'm starting at the library's website. I'm going to select the Databases A to Z link. It's within the databases that you find the actual library content, such as articles from magazines, journals, and newspapers, films, and ebooks. These are the databases that the library currently has licensed. When you're on campus and select one of these links, you'll go directly into the database. But when you're off campus, you need to verify that you're a current student or employee before continuing. I'm going to try logging into eBook Central, one of our popular eBook databases. This is the login page. Students are going to log in with their student ID number and their four-digit PIN, which is the month and date of their birth. You're not going to use your portal password that you use for other things on campus. Employees are going to log in with their username and the last four digits of their employee ID number. I'm now in the database, just as if I were on campus viewing the database. If for some reason you can't log in, please email us at library@piercecollege.edu and we'll check into your account for you.